Beloved of God, it's the end of the week and the first Friday of the month of September. This is Father Michael, and today is Concert Friday, where we allow music to lead us in prayer. I was inspired by the podcast last week of Concert Friday by Father Ron. He talked about the songs of the 80s and how they made him feel and how they moved him to God. The fact that music is a sacramental, and it just tapped right into my heart because, as you all know, music is what I'm all about. And as somebody who likes to sing, I often thought of, was this a natural talent that I got, or was it something that I inherited? Well, today's Concert Friday is a little unique because I'm kind of dedicating it to the memory of my dad. You know, my dad passed away about 5 years ago, and my dad had such a great love for music, and he always wanted to kind of stay current and up on things. When he was a young man, he had a 15-piece orchestra, and they would play for weddings and bar mitzvahs and church gatherings and dances and what have you. And everybody always asked, well, what instrument did your dad play? Well, his voice was his instrument, and he was the director of the band. It was called Johnny Nick and His Orchestra. I guess he figured putting Polakovich in there would be just a little too difficult, and his middle name was Nicholas. So one of the things I used to love to do as a kid was be a part of those moments where I could sit at the bandstand and listen to my dad and his band do beautiful, wonderful songs. My father was a man of great faith, and he led with his faith no matter what he did. You know, having an orchestra was just a portion of his life. It was actually a side gig, whereas his real job was being a salesman. My dad taught me a lot of lessons in life. But one of the things that I knew greatly from him was that you never left your faith behind. And at just about every dance job, as he called them, that my dad and his band had, he played one song in particular that I'll share with you at the end. Oh, and he loved that song, and he sang it with great passion. But I wanted to start out today with my dad's favorite singer, if you will, Perry Como. He loved Perry Como, and he especially loved him because A, he was a Catholic, and B, he led with his faith. And this was one of his famous early songs called Accentuate the Positive, a good message for all of us.
Accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, accentuate the positive, and latch on.
You gotta accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, and latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. You gotta spread joy up to the maximum, bring gloom down to the minimum, and have faith.
Amen.
A pandemonium liable to walk upon the scene.
Amen.
To illustrate my last remark, Jonah in the whale, Noah in the ark. Now what did it do?
What did they do?
Just when everything looks so dark.
What do they do?
Man, they say you better accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, and latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. No, don't you mess with Mr. In Between.
To illustrate his last remark.
What did they do? said you gotta accentuate the positive feeling, might hit the negative and latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between.
No, don't mess with Mr. In Between.
No, don't you mess with Mr. In Between.
No, don't mess with Mr. In Between.
You gotta accentuate the positive and eliminate the negative. You know, the more and more I live in this world, our current world, the more disappointed I become because there is so much negative. I wonder what happened to the morals. I wonder what happened to the excitement towards better living and making sure that our brothers and sisters succeeded and making sure that everyone had a chance to be one. Well, no sense wondering about it because it'll only cause me to have the negative, and as Mr. Como said, I need to eliminate the negative. But let's accentuate the positive with this song today. This is the one I spoke to you about. It's called Just a Closer Walk with Thee. Yep. My dad used to sing this at his gigs, his dance jobs, if you will, and people would dance to it. And it was so beautiful because he sang it with the passion that he had and with the faith that he professed and witnessed to. Here's the Mills Brothers.
I am weak, but thou art strong. Jesus, keep me from all wrong. I'll be satisfied as long as I walk, let me walk close to thee. Just a closer walk with thee. Grant it, Jesus, is my plea. Daily walking close to thee. Let it be, dear Lord, let it be. Through this world of toil and snares, if I falter, Lord, who cares? Who with me my burden shares? None but thee, dear Lord, none but thee. Just a closer walk with thee. Grant it, Jesus, is my plea. Daily walking close to, let it be, dear Lord, let it be.
Let's continue to walk this day with the Lord, hand in hand if need be. And if you find yourself with an empty hand and can reach out to somebody else today, let's do so. Beloved of God, may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Just before we conclude today, I just have a couple of reminders. One is to let you know that we have a few more of the guided meditations up in our YouTube channel that you can access through our app blog. And don't forget to join us tomorrow for Marian Saturday, where we'll pray the third luminous mystery, and again on Sunday for breaking open the Word. In the meantime, take good care of yourself and one another, and we'll see you tomorrow. God bless you, my brothers and sisters. Take care.